those dogs have been killing people lately. Little pen. I'm gonna have to search you. Ten. Seven people left. You know what's illegal to stab people? You know what's illegal to stab people?
Ah! Yes!
So, what's your name for your luck? I don't want to know if I can do.
What?
I don't want to know if I can do.
What?
I don't want to know if I can do.
Yeah, well, you do, man. You've been there. You've been in jail 14 times before.
Well, there's often different ones.
What?
There's often different ones.
Yes, but you get arrested by the same goddamn police, man.
And you?
What?
You?
Yep. Actually, it's not always me. Sometimes it's just... Well, my friend.
No, I'm one of your friends.
You are not one of my friends.
Same name.
What?
Name.
Name of friends? That I have. There's one of his name, Kim. You killed him. You stabbed him in the throat with a knife several times. Oh, and there was also, let me think. There was also, Stan. But you also puked into his mouth and made him swallow it. And you did that several times by pushing your deadly flesh in. Yep. Oh! Yeah, I can remember a lot of my friends that you killed. Yep, I do. How the hell would you want to know that, stranger? Well, I'm not going to be talking to you since... No, I don't want to. Why would I want to know your name? Why would I want to know your name?
I'm not sure, because you're taking the pictures.
Oh, yeah. I already know your name. I knew your name ages ago.
What?
I really shouldn't tell you that. Because I don't want to tell you. Oh, look.
Here's
your, cell. You saw it.
Oh, huge.
Hey.
Yeah?
Bruce wants to come over to his house.
Brucey?
Well,
I'm with tomorrow. I want you to carry on a message to this young person. I'm fighting for your king. I'm out of job. I'm bruising. But carry it on. Carry it on with the job.
Okay. And what are you watching?
What?
What are you watching?
Oh, that's awesome.
John from Wisconsin.
What, John, guy who ran over the phone?
Oh, God.
What?
Do you know your friend, Colin? Yeah, man knocked him over. He didn't die.
Oh God, I'm gonna kill you anyway.
He's at my house now. Oh, and beep beep.
Well, it's going to have to come.
And you're never going to be here because I'm the king. I got the pain. Stuck in here. Oh, God, I need to get out of here.